Went to my bar over here. What's your name, son? Are you interested in tipping the VA tech? Before the camera turned on, he was like, record me and put me down on the list. What?
Which way am I turn?
I agree.
Name the artist you listen to.
Ken Parsons. I like Steve Lacy. Nah, it's a bad habit.
All right, y'all, so today, hey, we got something different. It's a new theme, new game. Today, we're doing D1 Scouts. I'm from Virginia Tech. My cameraman, JR, he's from Mexico. There's some football programs he wants to get out there and scout. We got clipboards, we got sunglasses, we got badges, we got all that. The only thing we're really missing, I don't think we're missing anything. I think we're really upset. We got fake badges, you feel me? Like, come on now. 68 on my ass, the millies in my Glock. You see, I can't count no Aston Martin, that shit for the broke. I got me new Lamborghini, it came with remotes. Yes, my bitch came from overseas, we fucking shit. All right, so we're at the game. Someone already scored, I think it was Ruben. I don't know which side is the Portland side, but we're going someplace. It's probably the shorter one, so we probably gonna go on that side.
You don't bring your clipboard?
Right here, I just said.
Oh,
I forgot the clipboard.
I'm about to say, you walking around the top without a clipboard.
I was gonna bring a clipboard, but I didn't want to carry it around. Start keeping stats on the game.
Alright, we got these 10 players. We got Kwame, Francis. I heard they were pretty good. Who else?
Benny.
Oh. What'd you catch? Bojo?
Yep.
Right now it's 7-0 though. They're not really impressing me right now. I'm looking for them, but if they're not really doing anything on the field, I can't really add them.
Touchdown.
Devin? I think we already got that down. Let me put him down on B-type.
How do people do that?
He's on Ruben though. We got him down. 13-0. Alright,
man, we down bad.
I want to add y'all, but like, I can't. Like, y'all really not, like, you know what I mean? I can't really report this to my manager.
Well, they did score, but that means that we get the ball next. So, hopefully.
I see this as a positive.
I see this as a positive, too.
This is an absolute win.
Alright, so,
Mari Cam.
Score predictions.
Oh, yep.
Score predictions.
45-14.
I'm assuming Ruben.
Yeah. And, like,
I'm
Daniel,
and our
spirit leader sucks.
Come on!
Who was
it? Number nine.
Come on,
lads.
Lost like 4 yards, bro.
Why are you crossing them out?
Negative yards.
We have the distance to the goal.
We got time.
A remake of the Falcons versus Patriots. 28-3. See if we get rid of Logan. Or not.
How do you feel about that, Zo?
28-3.
Don't ask. Do not ask.
Point to my bar over here.
What's your name, son? Are you interested in tipping the VA tech? Before the camera turned on, he was like, record me and put me down on the list.
What? What?
I wish I could break this.
Break it when they score like fourth quarter.
I don't want to break it.
Oh, yeah.
We are losing.
You know I got accepted to do.
What? No way.
So you trying to offer me?
No.
What's you have a deep voice.
Nah, cause he's been saying we're story. Scary this nigga. They act like he is here.
What are your opinions on this game? 5 minutes left in the second quarter.
It's 21-7.
No! The
Courtland.
Anyway, I thought it was gonna be 30. Where am I cooking? There it is.
We're keeping getting interrupted.
I thought it was gonna be 30-7.
What are your thoughts? 4 minutes into the second quarter, scores 21-7.
You know, I've seen a lot of big plays by these Riverbend youngsters, but I have to say, I find them to be a little bit subpar. You know, them Courtland fellas, they really got what's going on.
Them boys.
I mean, UBA's really looking for players like them. I'm not sure about these guys, but.
George Bush doesn't care about black people.
No, he does not.
You Ming's son?
Yeah.
My boy Francis Roberts. Dude, my boy Francis Roberts, he just got sacked right there. I like that kind of stuff on there. I want that kind of talent on B-Tech.
Alright, bro. What is happening?
Boys to men.
What?
The hoes are pulling up. It's time to leave.
That's who?
That's Palmer right there. We already had him on the list when we got here.
17 and 14.
Oh, boy, so.
The cord is
kicking. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's the second time.
Hey, Darius.
Look at my son.
I'm asking you. Oh, yeah,
we could go.
Where?
So touchy.
He out, bro.
Yo. Stop.
In front of the bad bitch.
This is charging.
Yo. In front of the bad bitch.
Stop touching me.
Or he's a fighter in front of the hoes.
Damn, all the who's left.
All the who?
He called me a bunch.
Calvin, don't act like you don't know us, Calvin. He's going with his colored friend.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Half time, 21-13. Not bad. We can ball a half. We just scored.
Okay, so I'm not gonna lie, they're doing better than I thought. Like, it's only like
way better.
One score difference and like a field goal, I guess. But
they keep blocking our kicks.
Yeah, that's actually true. Like, we missed. Like,
they gotta put somebody else, bro. Those misses are gonna get on his head.
So my game prediction is gonna be,
give me the pass.
40-24.
Urban. Hey.
He saw the white women pull up and said,
whoa.
Yo, you're frustrated.
How do you know this?
Ask them.
Nah, that's a crazy question.
What is that? They're ask you.
Nah, I don't need to know.
What are you repping?
Tennis.
Why y'all say it like it's not like a truck? Y'all say it like it's like a restaurant.
It is.
Do they serve Buffalo Wild Wings?
Ask Nick full-time score predictions.
Alright, so the score is 21-13. Okay. Bourbon, who do you think is going to win the game and what do you think the score is going to be?
I think everybody's going to win the game. Let's say 36-13.
I don't want my hands, bro.
How dare you?
Home training.
Whoa! Whoa! What the hey?
What?
What's hurting me a little?
I got you, bro.
No, no, no.
Your name is.
Ask me.
Go ask her.
Ask her.
Go ask her, bro. Ask her. I didn't say all that.
The pointing is crazy.
Her right there. Marquise, you see that freshman over there? Marquise, you see that freshman over there?
The hell?
I got you.
That was
real. Are these niggas want to be on the vlog, but they didn't believe in us. They didn't believe in us, but God did.
Who believed in us?
Do it again.
Who ain't believe in us?
Strong ass shit.
You got to play who?
Donda.
How you say it?
Oh, this
that was like the little bit. That's myself. Baiting the image of God. That's a selfie.
Are you like freestyling?
Who you talking? Pray five times in a week. I forgot it.
What wing?
What wing?
All right, got you.
One for Marquise.
No, I can't even get it to you. Not like that.
Nate, remember Marquise? Marquise?
Can you shut up?
You want to wear my hat?
Yes.
All right, how do I put it on?
Bro, what? It's a hat. All right,
you get it back.
Kevin!
You'll get it back.
You want it back?
I'll get it back.
He getting it back?
Hell no.
Who's the heart for?
No, Teta.
Sorry, bro. You're embarrassing for the hoes.
What hoes?
All of them.
You might sign it right here. I can change your life.
Alright.
Appreciate you, boy. Keep God in your life.
Yeah, you good.
Video.
Oh.
Do something. Our student section cleared out.
All right, record it. Ready?
Would you mind having a small conversation with my friend Abraham?
On camera?
Oh my god. All
right, you want to see my riz?
Yeah.
Oh, what's your name?
God, this is the reason I'm in that fucking group chat, because of this shit.
What's your name?
You know my name.
Would you like to be in our
class? Hey, what's your name?
You know my name.
What's your name? What's your real name?
Who'd you rate my turn?
Why would you rate
someone? I agree.
Name the artist you listen to.
Ken Carson.
I like Steve Lacy.
No, it's a bad habit.
No,
that's the best. Tori, you trying to be my plus one to the cookout?
What day?
Tuesday.
Tuesday?
A cookout? No.
Tuesday, right? Hey, it's on Tuesday, right?
Who?
I'm eating that shit up. I'm a munch. You're a bitch?
Okay,
I can't.
You can't?
Why?
You lost square.
The Navy won't accept me.
Hey, you better fight him, bro. All
right, bro. What?
Say you're gonna fight him.
There he is. I'm a munch, bro.
You're a munch.
Triplets pass complete tomorrow.
Bro, chill, bro. Chill.
Brought down by the Cougars, Jordan Nutter.
What? Oh my god.
That's enough for
I wish I got a camera set up. Yo!
Nah, it's never that deep, bro.
What y'all fighting over?
Yeah, he's gonna grab my dick.
Stop. All right.
Marquise, I'll give you $10 if you get a bitch of
number.
Right now.
I don't know.
Bro does not have $10. Yes. Money spread real quick.
Bo got a charger.
My phone was on 20.
Why do you have it? We are outside.
13. Oh, they ruined it.
He's trying to reason the shit.
First time they get to come here.
What is he doing? He sat down.
How much would I need to run out there?
$10.
Naked.
Is that allowed? No, you can't go down there.
Whoa!
It's like they returned the mission.
I got you.
It's in your thing, Oh no,
don't. Oh, fuck.
What happened? Tell the story again about the lady with the clipboard.
He walked up to her, he's like, hey, my bad, since you were cute, right? I walked up to her, I was like,
oh, how are you? She was like, let me clear this up real fast, I'm a lesbian.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
You just saw the murder of Abraham, bro.
Fellas, I have a rule. I need everybody with the seatbelt on.
I can't even.
Jesus, I need a seatbelt on.
That's amazing, brother.
Let me jump in this bitch.
the fame, I'm that guy. Number 2 being you're my bitch. That's who I am, why?
No, I remember
at
my birthday,
he
gave me a chain.
He gave me
a
taco.
Bro, when was that birthday? Like, years ago.
That was
20
years ago.
Hey, man,
chicken sandwich review.
It was pretty good. It was really spicy.
Wing review.
Huh?
Wing review.
I should have got 6.
Too much. I'm gone.
Bitch, I wake up, no stylist. Fresh as fuck, I put it on, no, I did this shit.
Go, Courtland.